Yet. All right, Jared. Actually, Eddie, you get to pick. Summer camp or salvage yard? Whichever one's harder. Fair. It's probably summer camp. Oh, it even tells you what to do with their attractors. There's like five in-game clues. I should just let an alligator kill me. Some health back. Now, from what I remember, this part of the level is like kind of long and winding, and I don't remember it being easy. So we'll see. I only played it once. I remember the boss being kind of tough. That's an alligator. He ate me. I will outswim you. Oh God. If I kill them. Yes. You have to like navigate this freaking mine shaft. Yeah, I don't think you're supposed to be able to make that jump. So that's all good. Pretty sure they want you to start down here. I don't remember where to go, though. Oh, wait. We fell down here, so we gotta swim through the cave. I saw the cave and I was like, we came from that way. This perfectly cut square. Yeah, eventually we'll get another little shortcut there. Maybe there? I don't remember. Not a push block. we're supposed to, like... I gotta look for Caddo. Damn it. Didn't want to. Oh. Alright, it was worth it, guys. Like three different paths here? Oh, I can't. Okay. We went left. Let's go the other way. This is where in-game map would be nice. A level like this, for sure. Oh, okay. Alright, there's nothing in here. Really?
Around here.
Me too. Oh, this is where. Oh.
There must be something around here.
Accumulator. Do we go this way now? Yes, yes. We have three. We can get double violator now.
This should be useful.
Hell yeah. Okay. I don't know why I'm bothering with my gun. There are like no enemies anywhere. There are so many freaking paths here. Oh my god. This is the level I remember playing it the first time. I was just like terrified I was gonna be missing one Caddo. And I still am. It's like, where the hell am I even going? Finding secrets, apparently. Wonder if that's the same one as before. Yeah, it looks like it. Alright, let's just make sure we got everything. Looks like we can just follow this path back up. As long as we're going uphill, it's like we're going the right way. That's where that was. Okay, so that's a loop. What are you? Same thing? Yep. Okay. Another loop. So in the end, it's all going to the same place. It's just good to know. I don't think we went this way though. Nope, okay. All going in the same place. Alright, I think we're good. So we can go this way now. Nothing down there. Is there anything up here? No. Ninety-seven. What do you want me to do here? I don't remember. All right, so we came from there. All right, we came from here. It doesn't look like there's... anything underwater for us. So then... what are we doing here? Is this just... a place where you fall and have to start over? Because that's very disappointing, if so. That's where we came from. All right, well, that sucked. If we're right about it, I still don't even know. Thank you. Right. No, that appears to be the way. There were multiple paths here. Of course there were. Which way did we come from? We came from that way. Let's go this way. That looks like a push block, doesn't it? Just making sure he couldn't swim. Dude, we haven't even found the boss yet. And we found this? Great. All right, well, at least now we know that. Oh. Oh, thank goodness. That would have been brutal. Alright, I do remember this part. That was the water we were playing around in earlier. Ooh, there's a lot left. Seven more. All right, we got it. We got that at least. Shortcut activated. I think this is the water we fell into at the very when we first got to the zone. Oh, I think we're getting. Oh yeah, we're definitely getting closer to the boss. Hell yeah.
You're doing, boy?
I ain't your boy.
Don't you get uppity with me. You trespassing on my property, I can call you anything I choose. boy.
I didn't see no signs, Fatso.
That's cause you didn't arrive by the front door, did you?
I don't need an invitation, Fat Man. I've been sent here by a higher power.
I'm the only power around these parts, boy. You're gonna find that out soon enough. You're gonna find out what survival is all about. Just like a rerun of the NAMM. It's Judgment Day for you and all your kind. This is the end, beautiful friend, for we are many.
Jesus, I don't need this bullshit.
See, in the original, you fight this guy, like, immediately. Holy crap, he has a helicopter in hard mode. He has a helicopter. It's different now. Oh, come on, I'm behind the box. Oh, hell no.
Shit, no ammo.
It's even more different as a dog. Yeah, this one might be a reset also. Come back with health and ammo. We have a freaking helicopter to deal with. Alright, we barely have any ammo there. Marto's good. Yeah, we might have to come back here. This is a little too crazy.
Unbelievable.
All right. Let's it's not an insignificant run back, too. That sucks. Oh, Violator 2. Where is a good place to fill up? experimentation rooms, maybe? We need to refuel. Yo, this load.
Great. Got it.
I mean, yeah, that's good for that, but it's pretty bad for ammo. Oh, it gave us ammo. Back to farming. Yo, actually, real talk, I think I might want to get the extra ammo for the violator. I think getting the extra ammo will be good. I guess it was that way. Long chainsaw guy. Here? Nope. What are you though? I wonder if we can shoot down the helicopter. Oh, there's like a ton of dudes in here. Yeah, I think we get the ammo right now.
This should be useful.
Yeah, getting up to 500 is pretty massive. And honestly, with 500 violator ammo, we might be able to just nuke him with the violator and use the shield. Because we're gonna be like, we're pretty far away from him in the helicopter, so you can like see the bullets coming. So you can kind of play it like the Pokemon Stadium minigame, Harden, where you like you just tap A as it gets to you. You know, if you want to be like pro. So maybe we'll do that. We're gonna, I gotta stop going for it. Oh, we could go to the Temple of Life and get full health. Or get another health bar. Dude, we're doing that like right now. That like water draining sound, it almost sounds like a steel drum. Like there's a beat to it.
Trade for life beyond.
The life force. Oh, we're maxed out. I just realized. Hell yeah, look at us go. Okay. Now we got it. 500 violator ammo. Oh, you're right there. Come on, dog. Swim.
You could never go that way. Or this way.
No, you bonk your head on the ceiling.
How many am I missing? Five? Seems like a lot.
Alright, this boss run is definitely worse than the other two so far. No. Or no, that was the right way. Right? Yeah, damn it.
Okay, let's survey the battlefield here. So we got it doesn't seem like there's a lot of boxes for us to like get more health or anything. All right, we're gonna go Violator Shield.
Hey.
You. This is pro-
Oh, I was holding the wrong button. Oh, okay. Wow, so the shield... Dude, I like feel bad now. We just absolutely are cheesing the hell out of this. He's too far away. Alright. That was pretty funny. So, new strat.
Hey, you! This is private property.
Okay, that doesn't work. Alright, we got shredded. But that's definitely, that's the new plan. We'll do that. And, I guess we'll have to get closer to him once he, like, transforms. So we can get in a clean shadow gun shot. Oh, he's stuck again. Hell yeah. Yeah, alright, that's...
Consider that a dishonorable discharge, boy.
I did not think the helicopter would still be there. Alright, I couldn't even see them coming.
Consider that a dishonorable discharge.
Hell yeah.
This should be useful.
Just gotta remember how to get there. Oh, yeah, that ended up being the easiest boss fight. It's kind of funny. What could be here? Interesting. We'll go there in a sec. Gotta clear out this area. There's at least one caddo in the water. Remember, we found that. Oh, did we get it? Thought we died going for it. So we abandoned it. Crap. We really have 5 more to find? That's a lot. Feels weird to not have one in here. I guess we got that one that was here. Oh, come on. Made the room feel a lot bigger when we were swimming. Pretty chill music. It definitely had potential to be like a much cooler boss, but he just got, you can just range him. Oh no, not lava. Oh, it's the slide. Yeah, crap. We're just straight up missing 5 caddo. That sucks. Not looking forward to coming back here. Because there's like the whole freaking beginning part, too. Man, was there really nothing else in here? We know there's gonna be like one by the portal, at least. Alright, can't go there.
I guess there was nothing else here. Nope. Is that where I'm supposed to? Yeah, okay. Yeah, crap. One. So we're missing four. That's a lot. Oh, dude, really? Well, at least there are no caddos here. Don't have to worry about finding them swimming in that lava. Is there just nothing on this side?
Great.
Just a locked door. Oh, the other, okay. There were two.
Dark Soul. Ow. Alright, what weapons do we want? Marto Violator? Yep, still owns. Wait, in the butt. From upstairs. Oh man, haven't had to climb a rope in a while. Oh, come on! What? I don't think they ever really had us do that, try and jump to a rope. This like whole section is not in the original. I feel like I'd remember this. Yeah, they did a lot with these engine room levels. Just you know, nice. Got it.
Mm-hmm.
No. We make it. Yeah. Room 3431. Hell yeah. Kinda tempted to play this one. I am salty about the four Caddos we're missing. We'll get that next time though.